ends the inning.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Here's Craig Big Aaron Kimbrel. Judd. He'll begin things against Craig Kimbrel, who tries to close the door in this one. Carlos Gonzalez will be summoned to pinch hit here to start the bottom of the ninth. And remember, they need two to tie, three to win. So he's got his work cut out for him here. Into the box. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. And looks like he got the call there on the pitch inside. It's nothing and one. Line to the right side. McCutchen is there to put it away for route number one. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Catcher,
stepping in, Gary Sanchez. He came across to score after doubling in his last at bat. And that's in there, base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So a big moment here and standing in, Raisel Iglesias. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this will land foul.
Well, you don't see this out of Craig Kimbrel too often. He's worked himself into a pretty thick jam. But you know, I wouldn't bet against him getting out of this either.
Now a swing and a fly ball. And that will end up a foul ball. Runners are at first and second with one away. And he missed with it. It's one and two. Line drive to left. Gonzalez rounds third and is digging for the plate. And to score, the runner from second. And he'll make it to third safely. So your tying run is 90 feet away with only one gone. Sun Hwan Oh comes on here. Look from the stretch. Look out. There goes Hamilton. Pitch outside. The throw. Tying and winning runs on base here with one big out. Bounce up the middle. Beautiful diving stop. Remarkable stab, but the run scores, and this game is tied. The tag, it's late, and they're going to walk off here with a 5-4 win. Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through when it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he delivered when